couple practice swings and check it during your backswing. Just make sure that wrist is